I need someone to carry the shame. Mine's pushed, only left it enough to keep my head above water when I'm praying for love. I don't mind, I guess it's fine though. That's the way of playing blind hope. I've seen you now, exactly who you are. No place for patience, no need to press restart. It's hardly news to you, I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of being
flavored Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's to know about sacrifice.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I was sacrificed. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running.
been a pace. It's been a minute. It's 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 been a pace. I just wanna hold your heart. It's been a minute. Wishing I could go on the snow. How you look like that? How do you look like that? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my jacks and ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks
and I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your nine letters.
Your nine letters.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
There beside me,
side me, side me, side me, side.
Passenger inside, side,
side, side, side, side, side, side, side, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light, fiasco. But
it's been a pink.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a missing. Wishing.
Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano, in the Spanish capital, Madrid. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Well, they will be hoping to shut the trapdoor firmly shut here today with a...
Can he put them in front? What a vital intervention. Opportunity in the wide area. Can he give them the lead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Applying vigorous pressure, tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, surely! Oh, a goal! And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season, Lee.
Well, time is running out. Defending has to be a priority in my book. This lot just don't seem to get it. They're in big trouble now.
It might be on for them. Serious miscue in terms of the strike, easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Lynn. Lindberg. And that is offside. It is to be a throw-in. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Gobbi. And slipped through beautifully. Was an important piece of defending. Oh, great defending. Fine teamwork to win it back. John. And he read it superbly. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Messi. He's lost it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Fruitful looking attack. Rob them. Clichy. Can they get in behind them? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So 2-0 now. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. What can he do from here? Could reduce the deficit. Oh, tremendous block. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Power. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Vandenberg. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Chan. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Perfect challenge.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Clean challenge. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Chan. Gobi. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Lang. Room to maneuver on the wing. Song. Lindberg. Dangerous looking attack. Intercepting it intelligently. Gobi showing a real desire to win it back. Oh, he's given it away. It might be on for them. Opportunity here. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. And punched away. Well, it has come to nothing. He might be able to profit from the wide position. This looks promising. And the corner has been given. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Lindberg. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And showing fine vision. Lang. Oh, great defending. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Top class defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, 2-1 it is here. Clichy. So a throw in here. John Chan. And a fine tackle. Lang. The cross is on. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Half an hour remaining then. Mayuka. McDonald. Mayuka. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Not a good pass. Lindberg. Lang. Great opportunity! Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
What can they do from here? And that's an important intervention. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Song. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. McDonald, Gobby. Well, far from the ideal pass. Space on the flank. Still looking to get the shot off. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Chan. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Good technique displayed. Lindberg. Might be able to set up the chance. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Lost possession. Well, no danger now. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this match. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Lee.
Well, yeah, I think this game is a write-off now. I can't see them turning this round. It's just how they respond next time out, because if they put another performance like this in, you feel the writing's on the wall.
Lindberg. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Lang. And they need to get tighter here. Real danger. Well, they've lost the ball. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. A fine reading of the situation. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And in it goes! The perfect header! Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. Well, 2-1 it is here. Applying vigorous pressure. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, surely! Can they get in behind them? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And in it goes! A perfect header. Exactly what they were looking for.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught nap.
Oh. What you talking about? Ha ha ha. We suffer too long, oh. For every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change, oh. Ha ha ha. Caribbean people. Unity. Ha ha ha. Brazilian people. Unity. Oh, one and all. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
For all of my people.
Unity.
Oh, African man.
Unity.
You suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
We did not die in the diaspora. A greater fate awaits. Yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies. But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, they are wolves among the flocks. But no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Ha, ha, ha.
Unity.
Hey, what I ball.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
Oh. Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way, the only... What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
At home and abroad. What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Ha, ha, ha.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify. Ah. Ah.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. just wish that I could give you that, that look that's perfectly unsaid. Sometimes all I think about is you, late nights in the middle of June. Heatwave's been faking me out, heatwave's been faking me out.
Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's not been an ideal season. Far from it. But...
and a goal! I'll tell you what, Lee, that's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend, Derek. If they keep this up, you feel it's inevitable they'll go down.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. In position. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Oh, what's he gone and done? Low one in there. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. McDonald, Chan, a deep delivery, well clattered away, oh that's an interesting pass, well he made sure there was absolutely no way through, Gobby, Chan, well read to ease the pressure. Matthews. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Chan. They've regained possession. Gobby. Couldn't keep it. Jay, Cazzola, Matthews, this looks threatening, and off the crossbar with that effort, rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort, sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper, that time just...
a glorious chance, and a fantastic diving save. So the corner played into the box. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Corner kick played in, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Matthews. Read it well. And a good-looking pass. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And a throw-in it's going to be. What can he do from here? Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Good defending to prevent the chance. And firing it into the area. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Chance to play it in. Not a good pass. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Tierney. Matthews.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And fed forwards. And he takes on the shot. Able to get his body in the way. Going well. Now, what can they do from here? Bale. Oh, good vision. A chance to eat into their lead, but it can't get through. Intelligent threaded pass here. A bit of running room now on the wing. Tusky deserves credit for winning the ball back. A sloppy pass. Matthews. And teammates to play it to. Looks promising this. And delivered towards the back post. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Gobby. Well, he likes to run at them. And able to get a body in the way. And over comes the corner. And fisted away. And he clears the danger. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. John. McDonald. It's a weighted pass. Tremendous block. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It's a corner. And now the delivery. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
He's lost it. Bellini. Cazzola. Bale. Can he finish? And putting his body on the line. Good ball to switch the play. Can they create something from here? And still trying to get the shot off. Oh, a tremendous block. Corner kick played in. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Tusky. Another perfect position to read it. Well, he could give it away. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, he's lost the ball. Chance to cross. Not a touch off the defender, last of all, so a corner. Will he find the net? Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time. And they were always my fault, got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. And a goal kick will be next. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Bellini. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Corner given. And firing it into the area. Just a bit too high with that attempt. A really sumptuous ball. Now, will they do it from here? Save, but still a chance. Threat over for now, it seems. They couldn't maintain possession. The outcome is a goal kick here. Chan. He takes aim. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Physically strong and secure on the ball.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
No real threat, you've got to say. On a pass that lacks quality. And he takes on the shot.
A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Getting in there to take it away. Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game. A win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief. But this is not the desired scenario.
Well, Derek, I think it's down to plan B. Plan A is in the bin. They've had their chances in this game. They've just not taken them. Time is running out. Desperate stakes indeed.
Chan. Opportunity in the wide area. And a poor ball. Bellini. Bale.
Can he find the net?
Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
In position.
Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Mayuka.
Will it be?
But unable to make anything of the cross. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat.
Find the net. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end.
Well, it's every defender's nightmare. And oh.
Low one in there.